The Commission is committed to mobilise, as I said in my introductory remarks, €100 million under the emergency support instrument to provide for tests that qualify for the insurance of an EU digital COVID test certificate. These tests should be made available as a priority to persons who cross borders on a regular basis.